In this video, you will learn how to install Inkscape on Debian-based Linux distros like Linux Mint, Ubuntu, Peppermint, and of course Debian, and every other distro that is based off of Debian. Fire up the terminal by pressing Ctrl, Alt, and T, or by pressing the terminal icon from the taskbar. I'll be providing all the commands that will be used in this video in the description. You can just copy paste it from there to the terminal, or of course you can type them out if you want to. First, plug in apt search Inkscape in the terminal. We do that to see if Inkscape is available in the repositories. If it's not, then you can add the repository. If you want to add the repository, type or copy paste sudo apt repository ppa colon inkscape.dev/stable. But in my case, it's, as you saw, it's already available in the default repositories that come with Ubuntu, or which in turn, you know, because Linux Mint is also based on Ubuntu, so like you can say which comes, you know, comes as default in Linux Mint. First, we will have to update the repository. To do that, type or copy paste sudo apt get update. Let it update for a while. Okay, now the final step. Type in or copy paste, obviously, sudo apt get install Inkscape. Press Y and hit enter. It will take a while before it is downloaded. You know, it's a considerably large file, so it is going to take a while. As you can see, Inkscape has now been successfully installed. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon so you do not miss a video from me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.